Hi, we are AGH Space Systems from AGH University of Krakow, Poland. Kalman is our rover, which is still evolving and as a project celebrates its 6th birthday this year. In this video, we would like to show what we have prepared for this year's biggest space robotics event in Europe, ERC 2023. We are a team of 28 students from various fields of study, from robotics and computer science up to chemistry and geology. We are divided into 4 subteams: mechanics, electronics, software, and science.
One of the main advantages of our rover is its maneuverability. Each of the 4 wheels is independently steered and propelled. This is useful for all the ERC tasks, not only for avoiding obstacles found on the Mars yard, but also to quickly scan the environment for points of interest or to position the rover in front of the maintenance panel. Our recently upgraded module is the rover's propulsion unit. The new drives feature almost twice the nominal torque of the previous ones and significantly improved reliability. The design is characterized by use of DC motors, ceramic gears, combined with the aggressive wheel tread, design of flexible TPU tires. Our rover has great grip on rough terrain. This allows it to use its full torque and overcome high slopes and obstacles. We used predefined trajectories to automate repeatable movements of the manipulator, such as caching soil samples or homing the arm. A special shape of the gripper's end effector allows us to collect soil of different density and looseness. We tested many iterations to find the optimal design and the right material. Detachable module features 4 sealable containers. The rotating design allows us to always position the container in the same spot, convenient for dropping soil.
The rover's arms are a product of over 2 years of development. It features 6 degrees of freedom, BLDC motors, and a centralized controller. Last year, we focused on improving its reliability and developing a modular gripper.
Good serviceability is one of our main design goals. Batteries quickly slide in and out of 3D printed mountings outside the frame. The arm is connected with just 4 screws and 2 cables. Last year, we even redesigned all crucial PCBs to have the same physical size. Now they slide right into a single 3D printed box. Replacing PCBs for different missions or in case of failure has never been faster.
The rover has been fitted with an easily accessible red emergency button, which physically breaks connection to the batteries, completely and instantly shutting off power. Communication between the rover and the ground station is ensured by 433 MHz full duplex RF modules. Video feedback is provided by 5.8 GHz link. This has been tested to provide comfortable control over the rover on distances reaching 1 km with minimum video delay.
Our ground station application has been greatly improved over the last year. It now features live visualization of wheels and arm position. Localization of the robot is shown on a satellite map. Operators can quickly switch between several modes of steering the rover or access predefined arm trajectories.
Our autonomous navigation system is based on ROS packages that were modified and adjusted to outdoor environments. The localization algorithm is based on the IMU and visual odometry feedback from Intel RealSense D455 dev cameras. Data from the sensors is then merged by the unstandard common filter. For mapping purposes, we use an IR-based stereo camera to generate a slope-sensitive cost map. Fast and robust computer vision algorithms are used to detect and localize earthquake attacks, which provide valuable supplementary data to enhance the accuracy of our localization stack. We test autonomous traversal on a weekly basis in a variety of difficult real-life environments to make sure that our system works, regardless of terrain type or weather and lighting conditions.
We are in the final stages of developing a drill module designed specifically for extracting deep soil samples. The drill module presents a well-thought-out design featuring 2 motors, one for the rotary movement of the core and the other for its vertical motion. The module will be located at the rover's rear. By leveraging the proven interfaces that are used in other rover systems into the drill's design, we mitigate potential risks significantly.
To enhance science mission reconnaissance operations, we'll use custom-built quadcopter drone. Its primary purpose is to capture images of inaccessible terrains, which will play a crucial role in developing scientific hypotheses. Our quadcopter platform integrates off-the-shelf models and the reliable Autopilot software stack. To ensure safety, there will be an automatic return to home feature. Additionally, our rover will be equipped with convenient drone dock to facilitate smooth takeoff and landing operations.
The rover's vision systems are crucial for the science part of the challenge. We use a hybrid solution. Analog cameras allow operators to navigate with minimum delay, while offline digital cameras provide high quality footage we leverage after the traversal. We use proprietary software to quickly extract images of Easter eggs and objects relevant for hypothesis testing after the traversal is done. We also focus heavily on preparing a detailed strategy for the traversal, based on the delivered images of the Marsiad to ensure the mission goes smoothly. Additionally, report templates allow us to provide results of our findings within the required time limit. Our scientific methodology can be easily adapted, depending on the Marsiad's announced terrain. Apart from the vision systems, we can use our onboard laboratory motors to conduct chemical experiments. This allows recognition of compounds in soil samples, which extends the scope of the hypothesis that we can check.
We are grateful for the support from our university, the Ministry of Education and Science, and over 10 private sponsors. Taking part in ERC is an amazing learning experience for our entire team. Thanks to it, we get better in the various engineering areas like software, mechanical, and electrical, but also in project management, communication, or marketing. The detailed feedback from ERC judges is extremely helpful to see the parts we can improve before the next competition. We also believe in the power of education. As a group, we often contribute to events and workshops dedicated to kids. We want to show others how cool technology and space is. Every year, ERC is a special event that links together the magic of science, a big live audience, and teams from many countries. What we get from the experience is also a lot of fun. Along the way, we meet amazing people from all over the world, make new friends, or even discover our unknown talents. ERC is the chance that you simply can't miss, so we encourage you to get ready and become a part of it. See you in space!